This is so awesome. First ruins I've been to. I feel like Indiana Jones. Except for the crystal skull one. Yeah, don't count that one. Go see what's inside. Probably not that way. Somebody. The electric grinders really make you feel like you're living in the past. Let's go this way. Oh god. Now watch my step. kind of the same thing. Dead end. These are only a few more to go. I think obesity has gone up around the world because they don't have as many stairs anymore. Just think, if you got rid of all the elevators and escalators, the world will be a different place. Look a lot like that. At first I thought that was something else in between his legs. I'm really impressed. I'm just waiting for like arrows to shoot across when I step on one of these long rocks here. And then one of these giant blades are gonna whoosh, 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 right in front of my face, you know? I mean, where do you think all the movies get those ideas from? I just saw this. This looks like it's a dragon. You got the scales, and you got the eyes, and like the mouth, and I guess it's spitting out water. I don't know what the story is behind it.